Hopefully you've reviewed the indications of central line placement. Now we're going to talk about complications of central line placement. There's three big ones you need to know. Going into the carotid artery, going into the pleural space, and ultimately causing a pneumothorax, and infection. That's it. There's three complications of central line access: carotid artery, a pneumo, and infection. With that being said, please like and subscribe to Socrates Medicine.